Cartier Jewelers is about to risk a rough diamond that could be worth $125,000 to test the ride of this new Mercury Marquis. Their man, Joseph Raphael, will attempt to split the stone while riding through New York City traffic. Struck precisely, the diamond could double in value. The slightest mistake, and it's worthless dust. Our speed, 35 miles an hour. How'd we do?
Perfect. Beautiful.
Mercury Marquis, with a ride that's steady as a rock. At the